intelligent, sane man comes home one night and kills his wife and kids. It makes no sense.
Thank you for seeing me, Mr. Long.
Call me Chris. I want to tell you my side of this. Only you.
Why me?
I've followed your whole career. The way you stand up for people that don't have voices. I guess I felt like I knew you. This isn't just about me.
If you're covering for someone, you may think it's easier, but it will eat away.
Mike, you're a good friend. Don't give up on me.
I grabbed Mary Jane, trying to get her to tell me where the kids were. She said they were in the bay.
When are those stories going on?
Tell me something real.
We're not so different.